It may be too late for justice in this case, but it's never too late for the truth. We need the truth.